Hey guys, welcome back. I'm gonna do a puzzle.
Wow, you solved the puzzle.
What's in the box?
Kyle, why do you kick it? That's mean.
It's an opal.
Neat.
It contains the power of water.
What?
Hmm.
Water bending, perhaps?
I don't know. It's a gemstone used for crafting that contains the power of water.
Whoa. Maybe now weapons will last longer than just, like, fucking 6 hits.
Well, these weapons will because they're made of shit. But the...
Huh.
Okay.
That was
but
weird.
The later weapons last a little longer.
Okay,
because
that's good.
Fuck you. Stop it. Bad gravity. Because they're built better and higher quality.
Oh.
But they still break eventually. But you get weapons eventually that, like, they're like, oh, if you bring me this weapon, I can forge it into a better one that lasts longer.
I'd still rather have weapons that don't break in, like, 20 hits.
Eh, it's good. I like it.
I think
when they break, it's a guaranteed critical hit. So it does double damage.
Eh. Now you have guaranteed hit crits.
Yeah, well, it's like a strategy thing. Like, you have to know when to use which weapon. It's nice. It's different.
Not really. Fire Emblem had a similar thing.
Yeah, and then they put it in this because they took it out of Fire Emblem.
No, they didn't.
Isn't it in... It's not in the, it's in classic mode, right?
What do you mean?
The new Fire Emblem.
The weapon breaking?
Fates.
Well, Fates is the first one that got rid of it, but every Fire Emblem up until then had
weapon breaking, yeah.
Well, Fire Emblem still has the stabs breaking, though. Because the healing items.
Yeah. I wonder what
I think there are some breaking weapons, but I don't remember.
You think in the,
The
remake? The new one, the remake or whatever it is.
Echoes?
Yeah, because it's a remake of one of the other ones, right?
I think it's Gaiden.
Yeah. Do you think they'll take it out of that?
I hope they do. Because personally, I like it when your weapons aren't breaking left and right, and so you don't have to carry extra weapons just to, like, compensate for the fact that your weapon's about to break.
Yeah.
And plus, that's, like, a huge money sink, so, like...
That's true. I don't think I'm going to get the new Fire Emblem.
I am, because I like it.
I like Fire Emblem, but I think now that I have a Switch, I'm going to wait for the ones that are coming. The Warriors and then the other unannounced one.
That would possibly be a Switch-specific exclusive? What the hell?
My potion wore off.
It's like Metal Gear Solid 3.
Yeah, you eat food, gain benefits, stats.
Metal Gear Solid 3!
All I need is a box.
Hey, what is that?
What's what?
That.
That?
Green thing.
That blue thing?
Yeah.
What's a blue bokoblin?
Oh, okay, kill it.
Well, I'm trying to, as you can see.
He's blind as a bat, by the way.
No, he's just looking at that wall.
You did no damage to him?
No, he's pretty weak.
You did no damage to him after that sneak attack?
I did. I think he's dead.
Ooh, spiked shield. Ooh,
spiked
club. Wanted.
That's a good weapon. This is a good weapon to have at the beginning. So the first time I fought him, he fucked me up.
I imagine he did. What's in the box? I bet it's not worth it.
That's worth
Wasn't.
It.
I don't know.
It's used for a quest later on.
So it's not worth it right now.
No, but you get muns.
Not right now.
Not right now, but you will get muns.
Just not right now.
Just not right now.
Just not right now.
Oh.
Oh, hey, that one has bombs attached to it.
Let's
go kill it. They all have bombs attached to it. Well, you killed one.
They freaked out.
Maybe if you do this. Wait. There we go. Wait, one more time. Third time's a charm. Okay, punch the boulder. Come on, channel Chris.
Punch
Jesus the boulder.
Criminy.
What?
Link. Oh my god, Link.
What a weenie.
Link, why are you a weenie?
There we go. It didn't blow up the bombs.
No.
Bomb barrel.
There.
Nuclear.
Is that satisfying?
Yeah, very. Thank you.
Alright, let's continue on with the mission.
Let's move on. Huzzah! I bet you those boulders are gonna fall down if you don't knock them down yourselves.
Well, let's go around them.
Okay, even better.
Look at that. I haven't been over there. I don't know what's over there, but it looks like a jungle, doesn't it?
It does look like a tropical type of jungle.
I'm excited.
That makes sense. If there's a cold spot, there's gonna be hot spots.
Yeah, I've pretty much explored everywhere on my game file, except over there, and then there's like a place over here, and this area over here.
The lake area.
Yeah.
Hey, that's a long bridge.
I know.
Curious.
What other games had long bridges?
That one from with the princess that has the two forms, the dark and the light.
Twilight
and she's
Princess?
Like, yeah, that's the one. No, she's a Bylight, Steve.
Oh, no, she's from the Twilight Realm.
Yeah, Bylight, same thing.
Twilight, or whatever the fuck Nintendo called
it. Twilight. Twilight.
Something like that.
Yeah, Twilight.
Wow, look at all this.
Wowee, look, it's a thing. Oh, damn.
This is the last one I need.
No way.
So I can leave tutorial end.
Wow.
Hey, Owen Wilson, I didn't see you there.
Wow,
welcome back. It's been a while since you've been on the show.
Yeah, man, wow. I just, I had to go out and explore and find out who I really was, you know?
I had to go out. That's what I heard you say. I don't know if you did, but...
I did not.
It's funnier.
Stasis trap.
What do you think I can do now?
You can freeze stuff in time.
Wow. It's Link. What does that make Link? He can
a
freeze
chrono
time,
mage.
And he can freeze water.
He's a chrono mage.
Wow. He's the hero of time.
You go to hell, sir.
Already there. Stop the flow of time for an object.
Oh, shit. Who was right? I was.
Yeah.
Slick.
Oh, let's talk about stuff.
Slick.
So,
Slick doll.
The Inhumans show started filming.
Show or movie?
Show. It's not a movie anymore. It's a TV show now.
Huh.
So...
Really?
Yeah.
When did that happen? Wow, you're bad.
I didn't realize it wasn't cooled down.
You're so bad.
But yeah, the Inhumans TV show.
Huh, okay.
So a lot of people are thinking that Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. might end.
And I actually have not been caught up with anything lately. But who knows?
Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D.'s pretty good. I like this arc, the LMD arc.
Yeah, it is pretty deep. Pretty dope. Wow, the just like zoomed.
Yeah, there's a lot of shit going on in it.
Oh!
Yeah, I know, right? Whoa.
What's that? It's a hammer.
Welcome to the one thing I don't like about the game, which is using weapons to solve puzzles, but solving the puzzles breaks the weapons.
Why don't you... It's not magnetic.
I should not have done that.
You're...
Well...
You're unbelievable. You are unbelievable.
Let's see if I can use this. Oh, that was all to restart the whole thing.
Why'd you stasis?
Because.
Ah.
Kinetic energy.
Huh.
Science. Yeah. But yeah, so like, hitting that orb that many times started breaking this weapon.
Yeah, I figured.
But there's a lot of puzzles that require you to hit things. And they usually give you a weapon, but a lot of times you fuck up so much and you lose the weapon, then it's like, now I can't complete this puzzle. I wish that they made them, like, I don't know, unbreakable.
Like, last longer, or...
Against the objects.
Yeah, or just maybe just get rid of the weapon-breaking mechanic.
Yeah, I don't know.
See?
Well, there's DLC coming out for this. Mm. Who knows what they're gonna do?
I don't know. I figured that kind of thing is the... It's like, you know, hot
wire. I know, I think the DLC is, like, costumes and shit. I'd be down for DLC for this game. It's really fun. Link stumbles into a different world. It's not Hyrule anymore.
Oh, wow. There's, like, way too much open space. Can I have
Paragliding now? Link stumbles into Skyrim. Whoa. It's the same game.
No way.
Oh, I've acquired all the spirit orbs, old man.
Whoa.
Extraordinary.
No way.
Oh, it's time. Link, it is finally time for me to tell you everything. Everything. Sergio, he's going to tell us everything.
Ow.
Sorry. But first... Imagine an X on your map. With the four shrines as the endpoints, find the spot where those lines intersect.
Sorry, I was really holding that last one really in there. Okay, so-
Oh god, he's a ghost.
Yep, where two lines connecting the shrines would cross, there I will be waiting.
See, he is the king. I did it right.
Where do the two lines cross?
Somewhere in the Temple of Time.
Right here!
No way!
Wow!
Why don't we just do that to begin with?
What?
Just
Temple of Time?
Yeah. Like, why didn't he just send us to the Temple of Time?
Because he wanted us to do the trials, because now we get a thing.
Well, maybe he's an asshole.
It's teaching us a game mechanic. Weapon durability. Durability varies with every weapon. Always be aware of the condition. A weapon breaking at the wrong time is never a good thing.
You're never a good thing.
Yeah. Where's the fire? Oh, yeah. When a wooden item catches fire, they can burn and be destroyed.
No way.
I know.
It's almost as if...
It's real.
I know. Wow. Hey, look. Cerebral theming.
Hey, look. This is where I was.
Whoa.
Yay!
Oh, God. Water. Ew.
Remember, this is where we came out into the world.
Oh, Link's... So, Link's confirmed to be gay?
Yeah.
Or at least not hetero?
He came out here. To the old man.
Yes, he sexually identifies as a clone.
He sexually identifies
Watch out for the Jew.
As a sword.
Never mind, this is just bush colored weirdly.
I sexually identify as this axe!
I would too.
Would you sexually identify as... Not that. This one?
No.
What about that?
Maybe.
That's some nice thrusting action you got there.
He doesn't do any sweeps or like swipes or nothing.
No. All the other attacks are by holding down.
So he just stabs with it.
Yep.
That seems like kind of a waste of potential.
It's a spear.
Yeah, you can do other stuff with spears.
Not in this game.
Clearly not, because someone lacks imagination.
That would be Nintendo.
Lacking imagination?
Are you saying Nintendo lacks imagination?
Oh, sneak up on him so you can kill him. Oh, no, he woke up.
Why sneak up?
So you can kill him faster.
He's dead.
Yeah, but you can kill him faster if you just snuck up on him. No! Watch out for the bat. Nice.
Die.
Yeah.
Ooh, got one of these.
Nape.
Ew. They're rare.
Keys apple, never mind. Not an apple. Not an apple.
A keys apple?
A keys apple.
Wow.
Wow.
Alright.
What's here? Alright, Mr. Old Man, who is actually the king, ghost of the king. Where are you?
Well, you don't know that.
He's the ghost of the
That's
king.
That's just theory speculation, Sergio.
Come on.
There's
he looks
no
like
way
an
he could be the ghost of the king.
He's a ghost and
Not
he's
when
a
he's
ghost
a ghost
of the king.
And he's an old man with a white beard.
He's the ghost of the old king. I already know it.
Well, let's see.
I called it from episode.
Well, what game was the old king in?
I don't know. The first one. Wind Waker and also Link to the Past.
Yes.
Yeah.
Those are the only two games where you actually see him.
Link Between Worlds.
Was he in Link Between
Worlds?
Yep. Yes, he was.
There was a king there. Yep.
Yeah, because that was the continuation of
yep.
Link to the Past,
yep.
right?
Yep.
Here's the goddess Hylia.
Wow.
Four spirit orbs. I can exchange four spirit orbs for a heart container or more stamina.
Wow.
What do I want?
I already don't like that.
Why?
Not my favorite thing.
So yeah, that's how you get heart containers, by doing the dungeons.
Okay. Well, they are pretty short, so I mean, I need to go.
Yeah. Yeah, you do 4 and you get a heart container.
Wow, it's just like an actual heart container, but there's an extra step in getting it involved.
Yeah, 4 for 1. Yeah, it's the same thing, right? Whoa, where's the old man?
Over there, where Link's looking. Right there. See, there he is. Stop doing that.
The blessing of the goddess has made you that much more resilient, I see. Get up here quickly.
No, I can't, because I didn't choose stamina, you fuck.
I also don't have a paraglider.
You dick. You're a ghost. You don't need it. Give it up.
Oh, look, a ladder.
What a thrill.
Oh, yeah. There you go. Right. How do I get up here?
Spider Link. Spider Link.
I love that he can climb up everything.
Does whatever a Spider Link does.
Can he swing?
No, he can't. Not unless he's got a hookshot app. But wait.
There isn't.
There isn't one involved. Aw, shit, dude.
No, there's no hookshot in this game.
Literally well unplayable. Done there,
young one. Oh, voice acting.
Oh, well.
Now then. The time has come to show you who I truly
Zelda!
Am.
That would be the best twist ever, right?
Oh, Boss Feralis?
Yep, Boss Feralis.
What a name! Wow.
Now I know the name of my son. Boss Feralis.
Boss Feralis.
There he is. The King of Hyrule.
Whoa! King Rome.
The Great Calamity was merciless.
Just like
it
my
devastated
dick.
Everything in its path. Lo, a century ago.
A century ago. That's
it was then.
What?
That my life was taken away from me.
Oh my god, you're a and ghost! Exorcise the demons!
Out with the spirit! I did not think praise be Jesus! Overwhelm
you while your memory was still fragile.
Okay.
So rather than that, I thought it best to assume a temporary form. Forgive me. I think you are now ready.
Oh boy, ready flashback!
Are you ready for 100 years ago?
Flashback. Is it a playable flashback or just
to
a movie flashback?
No, it's a movie. True form. One must know the story from an age-long past.
Are you ready
the Demon
for the
King
story?
Was born into this kingdom, but his transformation into malice created the horror you see now. Stories of Ganon were passed from generation to generation in the form of legends and fairy tales.
Look at that.
But
there's a piggy one on the right, and there's
prophecy.
A different weird one on the left. Oh, wait, there's one.
The signs of a resurrection of Calamity Ganon are clear.
There's a people?
And the power to oppose it lies dormant.
Hey, look, it looks like the first screen from Zelda when you walk out of that cave.
We decided to heed the prophecy. And began excavating large areas of land.
Oh, but in doing so, you actually
discovered
the malice
made by the hands of our distant ancestors.
He looks like a ninja.
There are ninjas in this game.
Oh, no way.
Yeah.
Were giant machines piloted by warriors.
We found Gundams.
An army of mechanical soldiers who fought autonomously. This coincided with ancient legends oft repeated throughout our land.
The Sheik people.
We also learned of a princess
the
with a sacred power and her appointed knight chosen by the sword that seals the darkness.
So
it was they who sealed
people.
Ganon away
yes.
using the power of these ancient relics.
It's very interesting.
100 years ago, there was a princess set to inherit a sacred power and a skilled knight at her side. It was clear that we must follow our ancestors' path. We selected 4 skilled individuals from across Hyrule and tasked them with the duty of piloting the divine beasts.
Whoa. Bosses.
With the princess as their commander, we dubbed these pilots champions. A
there's
name
7 of
solidify
them.
Solidify their unique bond.
There's 6.
The princess, her appointed knight, and the rest
Zelda
of the champions
6.
Were on the brink of sealing away.
4 champions
shut
plus Link.
The hell
and
up.
And then Zelda.
But
there was someone else on the other side of that
It was his hammer.
Was
you shut your
he
mouth.
Responded with a plan beyond
it's okay, Ganon was cunning. Whoa. Look at that.
Wow, he's a weird black chism dragon. Oh no, he took command.
He appeared from deep below Hyrule Castle, seized control of the Guardians and the Divine Beasts, and turned them against us.
Oh, shit. Mm-hmm.
The champions lost their lives, those residing in the castle as well.
The straight shrecked.
Gravely wounded, collapsed while defending the princess. And thus, the kingdom of Hyrule was devastated absolutely by Calamity Ganon.
Calamity Ganon.
However, the princess survived.
Oh shit,
to face
loser.
Ganon alone.
Link, you are our final hope.
So, confirmed clone then.
The fate of Hyrule rests with you.
Gotcha.
What?
Confirmed clone. He's a clone.
How is he a clone?
Because real Link died and he just woke up and
he's gravely wounded.
No, he collapsed.
And the courageous knight who protected her right up to the very end.
See, he's dead.
That knight was none other than you, Link.
Was.
You fought valiantly.
Confirmed clone.
When your fate took an unfortunate turn.
See, he died!
Then, you were taken to the Shrine of Resurrection. Here you now stand, revitalized.
It's just a cloning facility.
Yeah, pretty much.
The words of guidance you have been hearing since your awakening are from Princess Zelda herself.
What? No way.
Even now, as she works to restrain Ganon from within Hyrule Castle, she calls out for your help. Wow. However, my daughter's power will soon be exhausted. Once that happens, Ganon will freely regenerate himself.
So do you get weapons for the Guardians?
From consuming
mm-hmm.
our
champions?
Land.
Yeah.
Do you get their weapons?
Considering that
I'm
could
assuming
not
those
save
are breakable?
My
no, they break.
Like,
I have no
Master
right
Sword
to
status?
Ask
like,
this
they
of you
disappear.
No, they break, break.
Oh, that's stupid.
But then you can reforge them for, like, materials.
I am powerless
oh, really?
Here.
Yeah.
You I guess it's not terrible,
her.
But
my
still.
And do whatever it takes to annihilate Ganon.
I guess!
Annihilate Ganon.
I gotta play video games for not the realism, or that's
just over no four divine beasts. As well as
not the realism?
Yeah.
Weapons break castle. In real life.
Yeah, but I don't play video games, so I can have a fucking sword break in my hands mid-fight.
Well, they turned this game into, like, more of an RPG than the other Zelda games were.
What are you talking about?
Follow the road.
That's not really. That's a recent staple.
No, I know.
Weapon breaking.
The elder.
That's
no,
more of a tactical
I'm
thing.
I'm just saying, like the way it is. Like enemies have health ahead. Bars and stuff.
Consult the map on your Sheikah slate for the precise
yeah.
location
yeah.
of Kakariko Village.
Whoa!
Make your way past the twin summits of the dueling peaks. From there, follow
uh-huh.
the road as it proceeds north.
Ooh. Sounds like a lot of walking. Fuck that.
Let's not walk when we can fly.
Have this paraglider as I go back to my old man voice. Oh, look, I got a paraglider.
Neat. Neato bandito.
Complete. I completed the quest.
What? No way!
Main quest complete.
Wow, it only took us 30 minutes.
And
to watch the fucking cutscene.
No, it wasn't that long.
It was that long. It's a pretty long cutscene either way.
Yeah. Like, I must save Hyrule.
You must save
I am
Hyrule!
Link, the one and only Link.
Oh, he turned to farts.
Oh, main quest, destroy Ganon. There we go.
Neat.
Hi. Seek out Impa. So now from here, I can do whatever I want.
Oh boy, it's Grand Theft Auto style.
Oh, what do you want to do? Where do you want to go?
Well, I don't know. It's not really fun to fuck shit up in this game. Because we don't have cars or rocket launchers or...
I can go anywhere.
Yay? Hey, who's this?
Oh, you want me to go here?
What's this?
This is a moblin cave.
Bang! Oh shit, he's still... Oh, never mind. He died.
He was alive. But then I unalived him.
Wow, you unalived him so much he died.
Yeah. Oh, who are you gonna blow your little horn to? Who's gonna come save you now? Oh, I need to kill you. I'm not here.
Bang.
Fuck off.
Nice.
I am Wilkin.
Thanks for freeing me. I am the chest.
Ooh,
Ooh, neat!
Yeah, fire arrows, right? That's cool.
Yeah. Junk.
Yeah. Oh,
boy. My favorite.
Well, I mean, I guess the first thing we could do is... We could go see Impa.
Could see an Impa. We could call it an episode, because it's 30 minutes, you know.
We could call it an episode.
Yeah. Yeah.
What else could we do?
We could also... stage revolution, overthrowing a carbonic government, replacing it with one centered around video games and playing video games.
Yeah, let's do that.
Alright, let's do that. Alright, we're gonna call it an episode and we're gonna stage revolution. Not really, but you know what I mean.
First?
Huh? You should probably jump off the cliff, Mission Impossible style. Bit, 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 bit! I can't believe that worked!
What? You good? You okay? Is it really that unbelievable?
Yeah!
Oh, fuck that!
That's a lot of bats.
That's a keys cloud. I don't want to deal with
that
shit.
Use your bomb arrows. Three of them were on fire. God, you're straight bones.
Oh, I missed. You think we should, probably end here?
Yeah. You got a lot of key stuff, though. That's kind of cool.
Yeah. Alright, well, everybody, we're in Hyrule, the main part of Hyrule now.
Hooray! Now we have to destroy...
The world is our oyster.
Calamity Ganon.
We can do anything we want. We can go straight to Ganon and fight him right now.
But we would die probably immediately.
Probably.
So we're gonna...
I mean, I have 4 hearts now, not 3. I mean...
3 hearts, because you lost one.
Yeah, I know, but I'd eat food and get my heart back before I fought Ganon.
That's true.
And then I have 4 whole hearts to fight Ganon with.
Jeez.
I'm sure he won't one-shot me.
Nah. Alright, well, until then, everybody, we're gonna...
Oh, fuck! Nope.
Oh, God. Oh, my God!
That's a thing. That's not a... That's... I don't wanna... Fuck you. Goodbye. That's a boss.
Wow, really?
Yeah.
Fuck that guy.
Welcome to Breath of the Wild.
What the shit is this? This is like Final Fantasy 2. Fuck that.
Yeah, this game's awesome.
That game is terrible.
This is gonna keep
chasing. It's so terrifying.
This is terrible? This is not terrible. This is an amazing
game. No, I'm talking about Final Fantasy 2.
Oh, Final Fantasy 2 was okay.
Final Fantasy 2 is terrifying. You kidding me?
It was
like,
okay.
You can walk, like, you step into a battle in the open world, you know, group of goblins, no problem. 10 steps later, 3 giants come in and fucking one-shot you in the dick.
Yeah, it was,
whatever.
It was something.
We're ending the episode. Okay. Goodbye.
Bye. I'm gonna die.
You're so dead. I don't know why you jumped off that.